Here's a DIY hack that I've used to connect my paint bucket to my ladder. So you don't have to constantly come down and up to touch up the paintbrush with new paint. I've connected it using a coat hanger, I turned it into a hook, and I've used some wire to make sure that even if it comes off the hook, the paint bucket will not fall down and make a mess. So this is the way that I've done to create this little hack, and I hope it helps. If it does, please give a like and subscribe to the channel.